Good day, everyone. For today's video, we will able to answer the four questions given. And I choose the newspaper from SunStar as my basis. It is entitled COVID-19 Vaccination in Davao Begins. So let's start by answering the question number one. Who is the author? The author of the said newspaper is Jun Real S. Perez. He is an author of the various newspapers that are well known because of his incredible ability and wide thinking about a certain topic. Second question, why does he write about the things a particular person or organization or event does? He write this particular thing since this is related to the situation we're experiencing right now. He also stated there that maybe half of the population in Davao are undecided to be vaccinated due to the fact that it can cause illness instead. But on the other hand, there are a lot of people also are 100% willing to volunteer themselves, especially to the health workers and frontliners, to assure that this vaccine is safe so people will not be scared to do the same. The third question is, how persuasive is he? If I would rate his work from 1 to 10, 10 as the highest score, I will give him 9 points. Not a perfect score since no bad is perfect. By the way he interpret the event is very complete and detailed. I also admired his vocabulary in using the Davao language since he talks about the Davao society. So his work is greatly appreciated. But the most important thing in his work is he is not biased. He stated the fact that not all people are willing to be vaccinated. He instead tells the truth rather than on his opinions. So the last question is, any other related matters you would want to discuss? If there are, feel free to do so and it will be greatly appreciated. The question that most people are used to ask is, is the vaccine safe? This question is very common to all of us since we love ourselves. This would be the reason why people resist to be vaccinated, probably due to the fact that it has side effects and our body will give up because we cannot handle it. In the first place, the vaccine is safe since it was undergoing research to indicate that this is safe. They have been tested in large clinical trials. Even though the corona vaccines were developed quickly, but they have been carefully tested and continue to be monitored. The US vaccine safety systems works also make sure that all vaccines are as safe as possible. Safety has been the top priority as federal agencies work with vaccine manufacturers to develop and authorize a COVID-19 vaccine. Therefore, as a citizen of our beloved country, we should not feel doubt about the possible effect on it, since its aim is to protect us from the risk brought by COVID-19. Furthermore, if we are already vaccinated, we are still need to maintain the safety precautions, just like wearing masks and maintain social distancing for a better life to live with.